Hello friends, welcome to the session on quadrilaterals. Today we will learn about quadrilaterals and their types. Do you see any similarities between these figures? Yes, you can see that all these figures have four sides. In the previous year, we have learned that such shapes are called quadrilaterals. We see many things around us in which we can see the shapes of quadrilaterals. For example, this part of the book, we can see its boundaries, which is the shape of the quadrilateral. Similarly, the boundary of each surface of this box, etc. Friends, a quadrilateral has four sides, four angles, and four vertices. And line segments formed by joining opposite vertices are called the diagonals. And all quadrilaterals have two diagonals. If a quadrilateral has a characteristic that its opposite sides are parallel, then these types of quadrilaterals are called as parallelogram. Friends, we know that opposite sides and opposite angles in a parallelogram are equal, and its two diagonals bisect each other. Hence, we can say that OA is equal to OC and BO is equal to OD. Now let's look at some special parallelograms. Friends, if all the sides of this parallelogram are equal, then what do we call it? You may pause the video and think of an answer. Yes, these types of parallelograms are called rhombus. Because a rhombus is a parallelogram whose all sides are equal, its two diagonals bisect each other vertically. Friends, in the previous year, we have learned about rectangle. This is a parallelogram whose all angles are right angles. It also has the properties of a parallelogram, that is, its opposite sides are parallel and equal. What if all the sides of rectangle are equal? The figure will look something like this. You are familiar with these types of shapes. You may pause the video to think of an answer. Yes, friends, this is a square. All its sides are equal and all the angles are 90 degrees. All the quadrilaterals we have seen so far have parallel opposite sides. But what about quadrilaterals which have only one pair of parallel sides? What do we call these types of quadrilaterals? You may pause the video to think about an answer. Friends, such quadrilaterals are called trapezium. Consider the sides which are not parallel. What if they are equal? Such trapeziums are called isosceles trapezium. Friends, you must have seen the kite. It looks like this. Its sides are not parallel. There are two pairs of adjacent sides whose lengths are equal. Such quadrilaterals are called kite. Its one diagonal bisects the other diagonal at right angle. Friends, that's it for today's session. Today, we discussed quadrilaterals and their types. Meet you in the next session. Thank you.